So yeah, this is a really random thing, but I found this character from Sword Art Online, Klein, super randomly from Sword Art Online. There's totally a reference to him in My Hero Academia. I mean, what the hell, right? My Hero Academia has a ton of references to other stuff in it. Yeah. I just thought it was interesting, so I decided to play it, to record it anyways.